The touch mat should be removed before positioning the unit to service any internal components. To remove the touch mat, grasp the mat with both hands and pull it out from its docking station. To replace the touch mat, insert the connector edge of the mat into its docking port on the bottom of the unit.